No.
What
there's a gilded arrow thing standing.
Oh, he juked in. That's a free kill for Wraith.
No minion underneath it. Oh, it's a bug where where a minion died.
Is he dead? Oh my gosh. Oh.
Bobby, this is my plan.
Oh.
Solo div.
Wraith is jungling. Let's go to the next one.
Go next. Nice auto, Riley. Pretty good, scrub.
Bobby, sorry, just go to the other camp.
I'm texting my my side hoe. My bad.
Wait.
Am I dead?
This server's terrible.
Oh my gosh! It almost killed me. If you knew how to auto attack, you would have killed me.
Blue Stone Arthur mid.
Yeah, he blinked him.
Started his flame.
Oh! Well, yeah, what is he gonna do? Start a
fucking solo, man?
Bro, how is he full clear off of just Bluestone?
Let's go.
Meanwhile, I'm a fucking mid with a 60 power item. We can't clear.
We're gonna get chained.
Is that your riots, right?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Okay, man.
I almost just died to Bluestone.
She thought you were gonna pluck her into tower, okay, so she beats.
They're going underneath, Wraith. Underneath.
I think I'm just gonna go to the back.
It's just Thor.
Wait, this is irrelevant. Just kill him. Never mind. I suck.
We need to clear.
He does have more buttons than me.
See. Let's go.
He does.
Baby.
You're not wrong.
God, I can't wait to put my minions in mid lane.
They're missing, and please don't put your minions in mid lane.
ADC's trolling.
Okay, Bluestone.
Bro, what is happening right now? Hello, gamers.
Bro, Bluestone.
We have he had a lot of power. That's all I knew, because there's no way that ever one shots me.
He goes Bluestone Neath.
Yeah. Just cause
it's cute when Trans Neath. Her backflip hit me for like a shit ton.
We're gonna lose this. What up, Tris? Thank you for the 12 months. Meyer, thank you for the 2 years. Mish, thank you for the 15 months. JChap, thank you for the 2 gifted subs. Vlad with 35 months. Thank you guys. Mids missed up.
Coming, Pickler Tickler.
Here's your red buff.
Yeah, we can both have purple.
I'm just gonna do Kali things and not show up in mid.
Thank you guys for the subs.
Showback in casuals.
Yeah, that is
solo.
Cringe.
It's Brohaus, bro. Another fucking sniping lizard.
He has warrior's axe.
He didn't even go the fun.
Okay, that's actually the most cringe aspect.
Bye bye. We kill this guy?
Probably not. I'm kind of getting ran at.
Oh no, he's 5 now. This dude's 5 now. He's gonna hurt. I'm missing mid.
Alright, have fun.
I thought I was gonna get blinked on here.
You're level 3!
So I don't want him to be here anymore.
Wait, don't come over here.
I'm coming.
Yeah, oh, go the fuck away. What the fuck? Why would you not want to be there, but you'd rather be here?
Wait, Nate's ulting. He's charging your ult. He's charging your ult.
Look. Okay, thank you.
You're dead.
Oh, I'm fine. This boot.
You're literally dead.
Kill me. You got me.
Bobby, did you do something to those kids? They hate you.
I also bees in my beads.
And Rojas? Nah, Rojas is just playing the game. He's just a sniping noob.
Sometimes.
Sure.
That
got terrible.
This got terrible.
All right, Ares ult is down. Wish I had a fucking team.
Yeah, I got double.
is that kind of negativity like really necessary, Kurt?
Is it negative or really is it me negative. Just
I'm
hoping
kinda,
for a
it,
more
I'm
positive future?
Huh? I come in here.
I got a Tira runs the mid lane, then almost dies. I got an Ares in mid lane, I'm almost dead. I got a Kali in mid lane. Just backing. I have an Ares literally standing on my tower line right now.
You want me to come kill him?
I mean, our support is hovering. Look at this guy.
I'm getting purple, bro. Yeah,
okay, this dude is straight trash. Holy fuck.
This is not going another defense item.
I can
going
eat it and we both get it.
Okay, well, blink down, root down. They're on my tower line. They're almost dead. Chains down. Ares is just tanking the tower. He's almost dead.
Go ahead, man.
They're literally dead.
Still not fine, though.
That's one. Kill the other one. Okay.
I just did it for the extra damage. I know it's not the right thing.
You got
thing
a runner.
Keep he's charging her looping.
Backing.
He's looping.
This bitch is right here.
He's gonna ult. Kill him.
I sure have a lot. That should be on him. No, I didn't.
The shit I deal with, bro.
You got
like,
you got
like, this shit is so old. Hyrez actually should just have someone sit in my fucking stream. And spectate.
Say you got him.
This shit.
You did. I believed in you. And
just
down
so they understand what I have to deal with every single game. You can't be dying
there. Push. I'm fucking her up.
Sick call outs, bro. Sick call
later,
outs.
That is hot.
She's
have a good
she
night.
I want it back, bro. I got full boots.
Started doing DoorDash. I made $200 two nights. Nice.
Okay, she shot my back. We're winning the game.
Mids miss. He went left.
This guy's camping me and he's behind in gold. Just getting jungle diff multiple games in a row. Weekend, raid.
You, I know you're not saying
jungle
that to me, bitch.
I think I should be put in the jungle and show you how
I've
it's
seen
done
your shit ass jungle.
Riley,
please play the jungle.
Do more in my lane than you two.
I don't know, man.
I'm here, Bobby. Don't worry.
Oh, please get me out.
Slamming some assault. There's Ares ult. Again, literally on cooldown. And Thor. And Thor here.
I'm ready. Let's kill him, Bob.
Bro, what the fuck?
There he is.
Are you guys
he's
doing?
Blink on the tower.
He's so bad. That's disgusting.
Dude, I appreciate you getting all these Ares ults. It's actually kind of fucking nice. No.
I appreciate my support, AFK, in the jungle.
Yeah, I was going to gank Bob.
You can't gank Bobby's lane. Bobby has a strategy. He feeds until he loses tower, and then he fucking tries.
And then he claps back. They just forget about him.
Get the fuck out of my mid lane. You are not clearing
dude,
my goddamn
I didn't
wave.
Any of this.
I know not you. Wraith did. Wraith, if you do that again, I'm going to take every speed for the rest of the game. Every speed will be gone. I promise you. I'm not going to say a word. It'll just be gone.
I didn't even realize you were still, you would like respawn.
I've literally had your guys fucking assholes in my lane for 7 minutes straight. It's 7 minutes. I've eaten four ults.
That's for you, Kurt.
Thank you. Yeah, call him a bitch too.
Little bitch.
Yeah, there you go.
No,
King Arthur's on top left. Can we kill him? He's by me. He's up mid. Oh, there Ares is here. Ares is here.
We kill him anyways.
Oh, he's on the left. I have my we kill here, I think. He missed this. This guy can't hit chains if his life fucking depended on it. Hit them both.
Nice.
I might be able to get him still. Got him. He's dashing around like a shitter. He sucks dick. He just blinked into Bobby.
I've got an ult.
Throw in there. Hands up back here.
They're all like one hit.
These guys are so bad, dude. They miss chains and everything. They're so terrible, dude. He just beads.
Man, I have health. Like, will you?
This is insane, bro. This is literally insane, dude.
I thought this item was supposed to give me a bunch of gold.
You're only 1400 down. Should be higher.
At least I didn't beads, so I know this next Ares ult won't kill me.
Riley's getting ganked. Riley, don't get ganked.
No, there's no way Riley's getting ganked.
Oh yeah, he's getting ganked.
Fuck, dude.
Kill, oh, we should have killed Thor.
Alright, see anybody there? Purple Jews there, everybody going in?
I'm red. Oh, you guys killed Arthur, nice. Nice, dude.
Hammer down.
Yeah, you're super deep. You got this, Wraith.
Fuck. That's out.
Neath is missing left.
Oh, Neath ult.
You hit those.
Oh my gosh, I wonder where he was.
Ares here.
No one's going to be surprised. He doesn't have his ult, so we're okay.
Did he use it on you again?
No, he's on Riley finally. We're fucking not 10 minutes in. Oh, here he comes. Bro, this dude is so trash can. So trash can.
You're nuts, dude.
Thank you, good sir. Do you like a gank kiss?
God, no, I just need to get her.
I'm ganking her.
They're missing, by the way. They're all missing. The whole fucking team, the whole world.
Oh, I did some bloody shit for a soul air and gets one totem in the fucking game.
What the fuck? What are you doing, Bobby?
Me?
What is your build, man?
What is wrong with it?
And he
finished. I'm here. Kill Pickler. Kill Pickler.
I got the dev gloves on online early so I could trade in.
Throw in the air. Throw in the air. Oh, shit. They're going to go on me. They're not even caring about you. I told you.
Because it's basically just
I need you. War. Come to Papa.
I'm coming.
Oh, my God. Your ADC out-rotated you.
And then after that, like, there's just no reason to not go crit because I'm just going to go Diamond Arrow.
I'm a jungler. Honestly, I don't have a support.
Shut up, Bobby.
We gotta start focusing their best team, the best player on their team.
They're all ass.
It's Bobby's theory crafting. It's what's back here.
It's all good. He hasn't lost his tower yet. That's the only reason we're losing.
Dude, these kids are actual shit. We just won this game, guys. Do not worry.
I haven't been in any of these fights. We fucking kill them all. Oh my God! Stop taking my farm.
Your farm. I've had you both trolling me for 20 minutes.
Oh my God.
Supports matter too.
No, you don't.
The only supports that matter are the ones that start fights. Those supports matter.
Did you see me push that guy?
I saw you die or run. Wait, no, you ran. I saw Wraith die.
I pushed him and then I ran.
Yeah. He did nothing. Why do I have three people in mid? Go gank a lane or something. Look at how terrible this fucking kid is, bro. I had to deal with this shit the whole game. He's doo doo.
I'm rotating mid.
Raze is dead. Raze, they are full HP. Thorol.
Playing Tiddly Wings with him.
Here comes the fucking. I got chains.
How long did I just get to be under there?
I got solo Ares all for the 14th time. Riley getting 400 kills.
That's Thor beads. Yeah, another
one. Yes, he's got this. Yes, bitch. Kill him, Bobby. And then call him a bitch.
Oh my God, where is my team?
We kill him.
Someone help Bobby. Kill him. Kill him, Bobby. Kill him, Bobby. Let's go.
This nuke is trash.
And they're all fucking trash.
Bobby's like double killed right now.
I need to set up a fucking taunt macro.
I'm literally theory crafting and you guys are insulting my build like.
Why do we time out CTLB? Hello?
Put the team on the,
can you please save theory crafting for casuals? This is ranked where you're supposed to be competitive.
Dude, I don't care what anybody says. Fucking casuals on a Friday night are way more competitive than any ranked game. No troll.
If ranked is competitive, then why aren't you masters?
Five stack, all the unbanned, all the gods are. You know, on the table, every game's got a set fucking guan. Your left tower is
under attack. All right, wait. So what did CTLB say? Mid coming towards you.
I'm gonna get 12 pretty soon here, boys. Then.
Nice. I might hit 12 today.
Maybe.
Wait, you're level 10. The fuck out of here. Here comes Ares. Don't even how anything, bitch.
I'm getting there.
We're 14 minutes in. I've had four people under my tower three times already. What is? They're so trash can, dude. Kill this idiot. Kill him, Double J. Please, Double J. I do all the damage. Eat this, Double J. Double J.
I'm not gonna get him.
Kill them all, Wraith, keep going. Never mind, maybe don't keep going. Knees under his knees, Yes, kill. Yes, keep going.
Bob's kind of clean.
Bobby, did you taunt him and call him a pussy? Stop your dick.
No, I haven't,
Bobby.
Call him a pussy.
Yep. Oh my gosh, that doesn't do any damage. What the fuck?
How did Wraith just get a triple? That character
big tornado, big tornado.
Yo, ESET's OP.
Well, where is it? What the fuck?
They're 41k. Dude, just put it all in the next game. Double it. Put it all in the next game.
Bobby, huh?
What? I am the team.
That is so true. Thank you.
Riley, kill this guy. He's gonna hammer throw here. Watch. Here, there he is. Rooted him?
Okay.
But I literally told you what was gonna happen and you didn't come. You didn't believe. I actually told you exactly what was gonna happen and you didn't believe. What is he?
Trash can. Yo, I slowed
him. Oh, I'm insane!
I slowed him.
Kill him! Kill him! They're all trash, dude! You're garbage! Get barrel back to the booch!
I think my slow was insane there.
I think I literally backstab his chains because my reaction time is nuts. That's what I think.
Oh my god, solo dip!
Honestly, big old solo dip.
Fucking nasty, bro.
Is that Capitals guy's monitor on? This door is trash.
This guy's dead.
I need help.
Broken character.
I need help.
Solo.
Somebody nerf Arthur.
That's what I'm saying.
Bro, coward. That shit was gonna kill me. I had 20 health.
You don't want the. You don't want this double purple buff.
I mean, I do.
I got it. Wait, pull the scorp. Pull the scorp. My little minions can't go.
Backspeed fucking tier.
That shit goes crazy.
Comeback. We were never losing this game. It was just eight people running at me in mid lane because these kids are fucking pieces of shit.
We gank and then it's over.
Every fucking trash can that would never ever win a game in anything that matters, fucking 4 and 5 Qs and just runs at me in mid lane and loses the game because they're trash. This Thor used all of his actives.
Nice job.
Just trash can. They're all coming over. They're all coming over. They're all coming over.
I just want to make sure she is paying attention.
You actually just made her back up.
Here comes the squad. Help Double J. Help Double J. He's about to get inted on. They're about to int on him. Here comes the Thor ult and O'Reilly.
They're ulting me. Why are they being cringe? They act like I was the important one in that lane. That's crazy.
But I'm rotating here with no active.
Hello? What do you mean hello? They're full health.
Oh, wait. It's not even you. That's bad. It's fucking Matt. Where's Wraithen at? What the fuck?
I don't know. I didn't even know we had a collie.
He's going right.
Oh, where do you want me to go? What do you want me to do?
I need you to peel for your soul laner that's winning us the game.
Goodness.
Oh, big!
Kill. I'm coming.
Oh, into the wall. That sucks. Get him. Oh my god, Bobby doesn't miss. Yeah, let Wraithen eat it. Nice. Attaboy.
Keep going, Wraith. Keep going. You are so fast. What the fuck? Oh, I hear Thor.
Wait,
oh.
Do you see this? Riley, do you see this? Did you see that?
No. What
there's a gilded arrow thing standing.
Oh, he juked in. That's a free kill for Wraith.
No minion underneath it.
Oh, it's a bug where
I guess it's
like where a minion died.
Is he dead? Oh my gosh. Oh shit!
Bobby, this was my plan.
Solo dip!
Bobby, what the fuck? My plan.
I stole that with an auto attack, man. Bobby, I stole it with an auto,
yeah,
dude.
I hate you so much!
Are you gonna tell me your plan?
Bobby, I hate you.
I'm waiting.
The team's falling apart, guys. Come on, get a grip.
Nice invade, Double J. That's that shit I want to see. Beautiful.
Those are the supports that get farmed.
Bro, look whose tower is gone and look at who's winning the game now. That's all I'm saying.
Okay.
That's all I'm saying, dude. If you're losing in an SBL game, the second that tower goes down, I'm gonna fucking bet people that's gonna shift into a W.
They're coming back. That just went down.
Yep.
Yo, guys, look at the left side of the map. How balanced is that?
Oh, he hit a chance. He hit one chance. You suck. As fun as this is, guys, having three people in my lane, down, you know, to do some shit.
They're ulting me, bro.
Who's ulting you?
Me. I just got sundered.
Yo, who
Bobby,
is
I'm here. Bobby,
you?
I'm here.
I'm here. Just go in. What the fuck?
I want to see you roll into that guy. Q and angry. More like fucking Q and shitter. Kill him.
Oh, I got three angry ruffians behind me.
Just walk me, Jacob. Walk me.
He bullying. Ooh.
Do not walk away from me. You are walking away from me. I cannot help you.
Why are you going to fucking block the four all?
Oh, I'm going to kill
nice,
him.
Nice, Wraith. Nice. Keep going, Wraith. Keep
get
going.
Get him, Bobby. Get him, Bobby.
Oh, this is the triple for me. I got this.
Let's go.
Thanks.
Why are you just when I land?
We're here. We're here for you. Nice.
Good job, guys.
We're really proud of you, War.
So where's your creeps? You aren't even split pushing right now. What the fuck?
Bobby looks at towers and he goes, I'll do them at 55 minutes.
Oh, he's just hammering through his phone.
Towers just waste time. You don't get much farm from them, and I can just go get Gilded Arrow proc somewhere else. You know?
I can't catch him. I can't catch him.
Or you can get tower and then do that.
I'm trying to kill him. I'm trying to kill him. Get me.
I'm gonna die underneath. You got it. That's so good. And look, we're pushing the towers down at the same time. This is crazy.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
This is crazy. Oh yeah, look at this. Where's that benevolence? Let me grab benevolence real quick, boys. Get my free gold. Stream, I am hacking the game. Benevolence tier 1 gives you bonus gold.
And now everybody's fucking playing it.
What, the benevolence shit?
No, the King Arthur mid.
This shit, who did it?
Yeah, who some streamer or pro had those King Arthur mid.
No, I don't think so. Yeah, Slaney did in our game.
Previous game.
Been a thing for like a while.
I think people just see this gimmick shit and they know they won't win in a straight up match, so they go for the gimmick shit. Like the strat. They have to do one of the gimmicks.
I'm gonna push this guy, Bob. Get ready. I'm gonna do it.
The only reason we lost to week to reach is King Arthur mid.
Thoughts one count as a basic attack? it is your basic attack.
I told you I was gonna push him,
but it does not count as a basic for every single thing.
Too, I'm impressed. Yeah.
Kill Rojas. I mean, Rojas is fucking feeding.
We kill that guy too.
He's also full damage for whatever reason, dude.
I don't think he does.
Every special one has fucking Arthur. Character's either broken or just good.
Lethal double blink.
Nah, you got him, Bob. Dude, that guy's such a pussy. What the fuck?
What's up, Josh?
Dude, I'm blasting over kills. We're chasing guy across the entire Antarctic, and you just fly by and fearless him for 45 minutes.
The worst thing is they're in comms and they still lose. Like they're in real comms. They're not having fun like this. Like they're sitting there sweaty, boy.
The tower, Bob. I hate him.
It's so weird. Why is my support splitting the soul lane right now?
Please tell me, okay.
Why is he over here? He's fucking hitting the tower.
Because he wants to go for kills?
I think he could have walked over there. That would have been bad.
Me? I had a power spike there.
What was your power spike?
You had a power spike every time we've had a
chance. T2, whatever that item's called.
The amount of the god who mechanically will get nerfed until she is unplayable.
There.
No, I don't think they'll nerf her mechanics. I think they'll change her split push too. Because it's stupid, Phoenix, and they'll change her passive.
I didn't get a quadra.
Oh, Bobby thought he was actually gonna push the tower for a second. That is crazy. He's like, oh shit, I might actually do things.
I consumed purple.
This motherfucker
like,
backed without getting the tower, dude. Can we report him? Can we report him? There's Thorold. Can we report Bobby? Please.
I'm top damage and we have a call.
Can we report Bobby?
Look at it. It went down anyway.
Yeah, because I had to go get it. We did gold or something.
Oh shit, I'm level 19. How'd that happen?
Flip push on. Oh, Neith's gonna be up here. I'm calling it. Where is he? Yep.
Well, yeah, she has to.
She'll be there. She's gonna
push. How does she know we're here? That's the only way she just fucking backed off. Bruh.
Yo, Bobby,
bruh. Where did this dude go?
Dude, Bobby's just farming damage on these kids. That's
dude,
crazy.
Gold Fury.
Yo, get him. This, Tickle Pickler. That is literally all you.
What is Lost and Lion just... about? What's up, Dilby?
Aegis Shell.
Yeah, this is never gonna be. This is never gonna hold that.
This guy's so dead, he didn't even know it. Gotcha.
Oh, we're
just,
we can do this.
We can, I'll tell
you
some.
Wait.
Okay. I hate that for you. You're welcome. Kill this idiot. Oh, we, Bobby. Yes. Yes, Wraith.
Wait, what? I was just CC immune and didn't get CC immune.
How did she ult me? They don't have wards here.
They're in the stream, bro. Did you see what they're doing in mid lane?
Yeah, but how did she ult me?
He knows you're on goal, he just blink ult. Oh, you mean the Neethal? It was he had it pre-charged the second the Ares went in. He ulted it.
Ares had it. I got you. I was like, what? Going in
for the double. Wow, yeah, I would surrender too if I was shit.
Good game. When all the gods
are dead. Carry Jesus in Apex today, but he won't accept it. Actually, that really makes sense, Jesus.
It, boys, honestly, that was kind of all the tier support.
Lostlin's aim and rust was flawless. So in Apex, it's probably top tier.
Title B, am I a better jungler than Weekend? Question mark. Thanks. Appreciate that.
And all of our videos will be, look at this jungler we all had to carry. And it'll have the four of us, and then you, like you as a Pokemon fucking thing. Big question mark. Dude, yeah, you barely outdamaged me, and they were literally throwing everything into me.
It could be like the girl on the casting couch, and then all four of us are standing behind her.
Okay, you just made it weird, dude. It just made it weird.